She loses Iowa and New Hampshire. If she loses Iowa and New Hampshire, the question is that when Joe Biden and John Kerry, who have been privately thinking about this, discussing it with friends, even Al Gore, who friends say has been obsessed with the issue of whether he should jump in the race or not, do they see that weakness as an invitation to open this race as wide open as Republicans will open the race up if Donald Trump wins Iowa and New Hampshire? Well.